Okay, this is Fred Burroughs with Plumbers. I'm here for a landlord-tenant situation. You can see I'm up here on the roof with my big camera. It's a paper blockage, as you can see, or rags, as I call them. Now, that can be wipes or even double-ply toilet paper. Either way, you can see I'm 24 feet from the top of this, so about 14 feet underground. There's a clean-out way over there, but that's not going to help me on this blockage. Because I'm closer right at it right here, and we don't know if we can get to this part going upstream. Even though this is a main vent stack, it may branch off and go straight to another spot. That blockage is right here where I'd have to get to, so it could be tried from underneath there, but it might be hard to get going at it the other way. So you could see all these all this paper that I've got in here, or rags, that's what's laying around in here, and right here is my blockage. I'm underwater, that's why you can't see it right now. So what I'm doing is I'm just breaking all these down. You can see there's just a wall of them right there. See that? It's totally so. Now there may be an issue with the drain line, but here's the thing. Scott's single ply paper, body waste, poop and pee, soap, water, nothing else in this drain line. I just told the tenants that, nothing else in this drain line. I'm gonna add that right onto the invoice. But that's how we're gonna keep it open. They have a terrible toilet in there. One of them toilets where you press one or two. Dumb idea, stupid toilet, okay? And the reason being is it doesn't put out enough water. So bad toilet, I'd replace it. But you still wanna only put what I say in these drain lines anyway. Yeah, it is packed too. I'm right now just chopping this paper up. We're gonna run a bunch of water and then I'll show you it all going through. I'm gonna end this video. We're gonna run a bunch of water, and then the next video will show all the water running from this side of the home over here. It'll show all of this going through the clean out, nothing backing up.